instructions, but judging from the... Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix.
Thank you.
Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class.